Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, it took a long time, but we got through Dewey in honor and Nexus, Mirror Darkly.
Wait a minute, hold on. Let me get this straight.
And we're now fighting against Lash in a very unique mission, honestly. Okay. Let's first. There's no reason for the APC to be here. Place you here. Okay. Cool you down. Don't know why there's APCs. Okay. She placed that Neo tank perfectly for me. Oh, so much can hit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. blast away. Alright, now I know why these EPCs are here. To refill ammo, just in case. Let's move you down. The biggest problem is the recons and the artillery. And the neo-tanks. Missiles. This will be fine. sorry from pausing and just seeming to do nothing. I'm kind of in the state of, what do I do? Weaken that. Actually, if you hit here, you should be able to fire off. Now,
number of enemy troops. Location? Got it.
Counterbreak. Enter. We just popped our superpowers. And we're waiting a while. This is a long drum roll. Ooh, there's so many targets. Okay, you know what? Get these here. Get her a range. Ugh, not liking this. Move back up here. I'll just let you catch that. Ugh, that's not nice. Worse is that there's a chance of them getting here. Okay. So, first, fire on you. Deal with you now. Counter break. There we go. No one's hit anymore. Which would, if I was playing as Grit, this would not be as bad. But not, and I play with the cards I'm dealt, not the ones I wish I had. the last. Pieces. That's more dangerous. Because I can't do anything else other than, well, moving back. That's pretty much about it. Oh, really? The bad luck mechanic is coming in clutch, apparently. Ugh. That range has to go. Yeah. Can't do anything. Now I can. And I'm gonna be hitting over here. Because why not? This map's effectively done.
No.
But I just have to wait. Hate this. Oh, now that you're moving. Too late though. Finally! Hate this mission half time. Because it ends up like this.
Hey! What do you know? I lost. Well, at least I still have a few pieces to play with. Yeah. Don't be ridiculous. I'm nothing like you, Lash. Diddles. Unbelievable.
Perfect. And you know what? It's quick enough. Nature walk. Let's go. And this is one mission I disagree with Grit taking. But hey.
Yes.
All right. And yeah, what Chris says is true. Don't matter the unit. We just gotta get someone on the base. It's best to not pull out too much indirect. We'll try and let our recons sneak on by. Mainly because they're the quickest to get through things, even with... As long as you plop them down into the woods before... Okay, I don't believe... Yeah, no. If I plop a recon here, they should be fine. The recon over here is going to go into the woods. To hide the medium tank in the woods. Same with few of these guys. The anti-air I'm willing to sacrifice if I have to. The ABCs are also pretty useful. Focus on trying to get through. If we can get a unit onto that mountain, an infantry onto that mountain, we're effectively gamed over. The cities provide good brief vantage. Okay. Give that point. Okay, so move over here. Oof. I need to take out that indirect. Forward. This is not looking good. No. Actually, just drop you there and bring both infantry. The game expects you to destroy each of the black cannons, but it's better just to rush. Thank you. blown to bits. Break that. Break. Yes, moving up here. I hate this mission. With like something because of how it's grit. If it was anyone else, maybe not Colin, but anyone else, I don't think I would have as much problem because grit direct units suck. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do. Oh, maybe we can sneak by. Yes, we can. Maybe? Hopefully?
Thank you.
Move over. We're almost there. Ugh. Good news is, I think I might have been able to sneak past. Blast into pieces. Yeah, that should be probably far enough actually. Might as well just prepare to just blast it. Just popping prime tactics. Really? Oh, that's not good. I need to rush. If I run into any of our units, I might as well consider it gone. Okay, the building is fine. Okay. Really? Sure, you know what? Why not? Get one more turn.
You can't hide. Super snap.
I would have made it. You can't hide, but you can't run. Too gone. Oof, I hate this. But we're gonna leave it, because oh, that's still there. Drop. And One more turn. Might as well light a fire. Really? Oh, that sucks. Oh, it's being clever. Well, drop it off there.
Okay.
They don't come any tougher than that.
Boom.
Look who's here.
And yeah, for me it's getting pretty late. So, I think we'll end this episode right here, and next time, we'll do Foul Play, and possibly one of the factory missions, and then the second one, and then I get to do my favourite set of missions, despite how hard they are, Green Earth, and after that, well, there doesn't seem to be anywhere else to go, does there? Or is there? And we just can't see. Oh, it's actually here. I thought they kept it covered. Or apparently, I'm just near. I'll be seeing you guys then.
See you soon.
Signing out.